Today we're camped at Geehi Flats Campground, which is on the Alpine Road, about 30 kilometres east of Cankerman, New South Wales. Situated on the Swampy Plains River, which is what you can see now. And as you take up towards our campground, just got to watch out for little nasties that might be crawling across the track. And here comes Marge out of the van. Got a wine, babe?
Not yet.
So this is our campground for two nights, the second night we're here. As you can see, Marge has got her fire all stoked up, ready to go for tonight. We come across here to our kitchen on the back of the ute, our drying table, and we swing around. We've got Marge sitting there with water, which change. We've got our shower over in the corner, and our laundry where we dry all our clothes. And we walk around the back here and we'll see some neighbours. There they are. Five eastern grey kangaroos. They hang around here and there. Anyway, that's an insight in the Margin Den's campsite.
Thanks, babe. Just splashed me.
Marge's brow. It's okay, babe. Oh shit, here we go. We're all gonna die! It's the Alpine Way in New South Wales, coming, we're heading actually towards the Snowy Mountains, going down to our campsite. This is about 20 kilometres of this type of road with trucks coming and going both ways. Big trucks too, not little trucks. You're getting the tight little cuttings and one comes around the corner and you got to get out of his way.
Someone wants to bring the caravan this way tomorrow.
Well, we're bringing the caravan up this way, which is better than going down this way, I think. That's the only way out. Marge is sitting on about, what's that, 110 k's coming around here. It's all good fun. Say bye, Marge.